Welcome back to Let's Play the Guardian Legend. Hopefully I don't die so much in this part. In fact, I might just, you know, skip that guy and say, screw it. Because, honestly, I don't think I can beat him currently. Well, I probably could if I tried hard enough, but, do you really want to watch me die on the same boss for 15 minutes? Probably not. I don't see that as enjoyable. Yeah, let's look around this area before I go into the two corridors and see what we can find. Yeah. Also, the next point upgrade is... I don't know. So let's skip that guy, because he's angry and mean and all kinds of other things. Really? Really? Am I gonna... Yep, I just died to normal monsters because I didn't have a special weapon out. Thank you! It's just what I wanted. I'm not having a good day today. Not just, you know, playing the game. It's, you know, right now my internet is out, and I'm kind of irritated. I'm like, can I upload the parts that I'm supposed to tomorrow? And it's kind of annoying because, you know, the parts are ready to go because, you know, I have a backlog. I've discussed this several times. It's just that I don't know if I can actually put them up. Which is a little annoying. I might have to skip a day, which I hope doesn't happen. But, yeah, why am I talking about this when it doesn't affect anybody who's watching this currently? Alright, die, you stupid things. And give me back my life. We know what this is. It's a chip increase. This actually increases us to 400 instead of, like, another 50, which most of them have been up to this point. Okay. Oh, another one of these divider things. I'm just looking for upgrades at this point. Because, well, we need some. Especially if I'm going to attempt to take on that jerk again. What would be nice is some, shield points. That would be really nice. No. Stupid things. Is this... Oh yeah, Bossville. What are we fighting? Probably something a lot easier than the other guy. Really? I get to fight this guy again? Yeah, I'm not standing on you. I'm not that dumb. Not today, at least. Oh, these are enemy erasers. Unlike most special weapons, those don't use chips. You only... If you pick some up, there are 20 of them. Yeah, I'm not going to be using those at the moment. I want to hang on to those for later in the game because... It will get to the point where there's so many enemies on the screen that there's really nothing you can do but use one of those to kill them all. I don't think that helps at all. No. Some people say the sword thing is junk. Me? No, I love it. Wait forever. The seal for number 3 will be removed. What are you waiting for? Do not wait here. Yeah. Have I inspected everything? So far? I don't think there's many mini bosses in this area. No? Huh. Alright. Just skip you guys. How am I... There was a square there that I couldn't get to. Or was that the room that I just went into? What is this? No, I don't. Although getting the, save for where we are is pretty good. Okay, I need to go all the way right and go through that guy's room again, which we're not going to fight at the moment. I'd rather do, the two corridors first. I think that would help out a bit. Of course, you know, there's two corridors, so one of them's going to be a non... circuit board corridor. 13's right here. How convenient. But 3 is actually to our left. But we're not going into there yet. Let's make a save state and jump on in. And I need to take the sword off. Because this is where things get a little crazy in this game. Yes, let's go for that. Not, well, it goes crazy in the amounts of, enemies you start facing. I think this is the area of the game where it starts and we get the meteors going on again. Yes. Not to mention you get all these bullets that you can't destroy. At least, you know, power-ups are frequent and blah blah blah. Need to pay more attention to the game instead of talking. How long will these take to kill now? Not very long, actually. They're just in the way, I guess, in this part of the game. But, with 400 chips, this is pretty easy to get through here. Since you can, spam this. These suck. I hate you. not too bad, though. It's basically the intro stage at a slower pace with more things to kill. More asteroids. This one's not so bad, overall when you use this weapon, since, you know, there's a lot more stuff going on screen, destroying stuff. But, this is actually a small amount of monsters. I was actually watching somebody else's LP on this game, and, looking at some of the later levels, you know, it's been a very long time since I played this game, and I'm looking at the amount of enemies, and I'm just going, oh, that's wrong. No! Yeah, killing those before they break open and actually, you know, do stuff is rather difficult, and there's... Oh, boss coming. Alright, who is it? I don't remember the boss. Oh, this guy. This guy's easy. Like, you don't even know. See? I can do this the whole time and kill him. It's going to take a while, yes, but, you know, it's not so bad. That, and he fires all these missiles and I get tons of power-ups. I might get hit once in a while, but, I'll make that back just picking up chips. Oh, thank you for the life back. Although I kind of went... Isn't this... Actually... Oh yeah, this weapon is, level 2 weapon. Second there, I didn't know what it was. Yay, power-ups. Alright. Yeah, I just need to do this over and over again. I can even run into him if I really want to, because I'll just get my life back in, like, 7 seconds. But this fight is going to take a while, because I'm not really using special weapons to kill him. I'm using special weapons to kill his missiles. Which, yeah, because of all his missiles, he's quite easy. And he doesn't... Ooh, more enemy erasers. See, now I have 40. You don't get much chance to actually shoot him either, which kind of stinks. I mean, once he launches his missiles, you can't hit him anymore. So you get like 1-2 shots on him and blah. I'm already at 8 minutes? How'd that happen? Missiles. Oh, hello. Alright. Just had to start the video recording, so things don't get too out of whack. I didn't even hit him that time, did I? Yeah. Not hard, but he takes a while. Hell, I can kill the missiles faster by running into him, and that hurt a lot. Let's not do that again. Awesome life, which I almost lost by running into him. Come on, buddy. Yeah, I don't even know what to say about this guy. He takes a while. Did you get like a quarter of a second to hit him? I suppose I could shoot a fireball at him and then switch special weapons and then, you know, get rid of his missiles that way, but that's boring. That would take even longer, I suppose. yeah, I can't even hit you there. Okay, RPG, pay some attention. No, pay some attention. I'd actually prefer him appearing in the middle of the screen, not there. That's a no-no. Give me that. Not that I need the chips, but, you basically have an infinite amount of chips in this fight, too. So, don't need to worry about that too much. Which constitutes an infinite supply of energy. Or health. Or pancakes. What? Why? Of all the strange weapons that have been used in games, I mean, you got things like missiles and swords and guns and all that. Why has no one ever attacked somebody else with, like, waffles or pancakes or something? Some breakfast food. I mean, even if it was a completely silly game or a flash game, has this ever happened, or am I just, you know... I don't think this has ever happened, or am I just ignorant of the fact? I think this has never happened. I would like to be wrong. That would be very interesting, to have a game where you fight with waffles, and my nose is itching. Ouchies. Oh, can I kill this guy before the video ends? Come on. There's gotta be a faster way of doing this. I mean, really. I'm gonna try it, why not? Oh, more enemy erasers. I might just stay here and farm enemy erasers for, like, ever. No. There we go. And a health up. And I still have 3 minutes left. Should I go try that guy again? Have another 3 minutes of death versus that guy. Although it's going to take me that long to get to him, probably. Oh, shield upgrade. Now I'm definitely going to go fight him. What? I might use that. Actually, I might use that. I'm gonna have to try a whole bunch of things. Because, I know what that guy gives. It just... I have to kill him to get it. Save state. Let's try this guy again. Hopefully he doesn't appear anywhere stupid. That classifies, I suppose. Oh, this is helping a little bit. Yeah, I can do this. Of course, can I kill him before I run out of shots, though? Probably not. Oh! Yay! It helps when you use the right weapon! But yes, another shield upgrade. That wasn't so bad. Well, having the shield upgrade that I got before from the corridor probably also helped. We have to do Corridor 3 now. Which I'm not all too thrilled about, because the boss is actually really hard. He's a reskin, but that doesn't make him any easier. Let's kill you guys. I don't know when the next health upgrade is. Probably at 500,000. That would make sense, but I'm not going to, you know, stand here and grind for it, because that would be boring. As it said before, to open Gate 3, Corridor 3, rather, you have to wait. Which I will pretty much just cut out. Because, let's face it, waiting would be boring. And nobody wants to watch that. This is probably going to give us a new key as well, because, yeah, this is the last place we can really go, so next time, this door will be open. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.